From VOA Learning English, this is the Education Report Africa Educator and Civil Society Group representative meet recently to discuss the United Nations Millennium Development but they also say some countries can't buy the target next year, say the country cannot increase education and they know that this is especially to nations of the Sahara Desert experience 20 countries gathered in West of Cameroon Ministry of Social. Among them, he said the government is doing everything possible. What that?
Nature is best known for environmental work. But the group is also helping efforts to increase school attendance. Hansen Njaforti is director of the WWF office in Cameroon. He said the office is now doing more on education because so many children do not go to school. Beatrice Njenga heads the Education Division at the African Union Commission. She says educators are preparing a 50-year education program for Africa. She says the educators need financial assistance and central planning. The education experts also noted some good news. They said rates of poverty have been falling and more children are attending school. They said that is especially true in the more than 30 countries where schools for the very young are opening. For VOA Learning English, I'm Laurel Bowman.